ये कहानी है एक माँ की, मेरी नानी माँ की, जिसने जिंदगी भर अपने परिवार को स्नेह और सिर्फ प्यार ही दिया।
Rekha was to play the desi version of Miss Havisham in the movie adaptation of Great Expectations titled Fitoor. The project is being helmed by Kai Poche fame Abhishek Kapoor. But insider sources suggest that Rekha has walked out of the film and has cited creative differences as the reason for the same. A source close to the film reveals that when Rekha expressed her desire to leave the film, the makers of Fitoor panicked. Siddharth Roy Kapoor, who is producing the film, tried convincing Rekha to stay in the film. But the actress was unhappy with the way the film was progressing and made a decision to bow out.
Lights, camera, action.
शर्म नहीं आती तुम्हें ये कपड़े पहनते हुए?
आपकी चांदनी भी तो ऐसे कपड़े पहनती है।
अरे उसकी माँ नानू, वो पहने तो रासलीला और नानी पहने तो कैरेक्टर ढीला।
The makers then called in Tabu to fill in for Rekha's role in the film, and much to their fortune, the Heather actress agreed to be in the film last minute. While we were excited to see Rekha play Miss Havisham in Fitoor, we are equally intrigued to see Tabu's interpretation of the character now. Although it won't be false to say that Rekha will be missed from the cast.